Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. Now we are going to start off with new course, that is MCQs on electric circuits. Starting off with a question.
In RLC parallel circuit, current through an inductor is more than the current through capacitor. Then what is the power factor of the circuit? So it is lagging power factor. As we know that inductive effect is more than the capacitive effect, so it is a lagging in nature. Next, when power factor angle is constant, then the shape of current locus is, so it is a straight line. The path traced by terminus of current vector by varying either any of the circuit element or by varying source frequency is called as current locus. So when the power factor angle is constant, the shape of the locus is straight line. Next, when the power factor angle is varying, the shape of current locus is, so when it is varying, it will be a circle. So the shape of the current locus is the inverse of straight line, so which is circle passing through origin. Next, current locus is obtained by which of the following? So it can be either varying any one of the circuit element or varying source frequency. We can use any of these, so answer is either of these, as the path traced by terminus of current vector by varying either any one of the circuit element or by varying the frequency is called as current locus. Next, in parallel RC circuit, total current is 5 amperes and current through resistor is 3 amperes. What is the current through capacitor? So by the formula IR square plus IL minus IC whole square, we have 4 amperes as the answer. So answer will be 4 amperes. Next, in RLC parallel circuit, if current through capacitor and inductor is equal, then what is the power factor? So it will be unity power factor, as in this type of circuit, the reactive power required by inductor is supplied by capacitor. Inductive reactance is balanced by capacitive reactance. Therefore, the power factor of network is unity. Next, for occurrence of resonance, which of the following elements are required? So we require inductance and capacitance, as the impedance of any network should not have any imaginary part. Hence, capacitive reactance should be cancelled by inductive reactance. Therefore, both L and C are required. Therefore, the impedance is equal to resistance. Next, under resonance condition, the phase angle between voltage and the current phase is, so it is 0 degrees. Under resonance or parallel condition, there would not be any reactive part. The circuit is completely resistive. So, voltage phase is in phase with the current phase. Therefore, the angle is 0. Voltage magnification will occur in which of the following case? So, voltage magnification will occur in series resonance, as voltage across inductor or voltage across capacitor is greater than source voltage. The phenomena is called as voltage magnification. This will occur in series resonance, but at series resonance condition is the voltage across the inductor cancel out the voltage across capacitor. Next, current magnification will occur in which of the following case? So it will occur in parallel resonance. As we know that the current in inductor or capacitor is greater than the source current, their phenomena is called current magnification. This will occur in the case of parallel resonance, but at parallel resonance, the inductive current component balances out the capacitive current component.
Okay, so if you like my videos, you can also subscribe to my channel. And if you have any doubt, you can always ask me in the comment section below. Thank you.